Hello everyone, today's video is about Air in D minor by Purcell. At the beginning of this tutorial, I'll be demonstrating you the entire piece at the tempo 120. Then we'll do the exercise together with a slower tempo, starting with 55, hands separately, right hand, left hand, and hands together. We will go gradually faster, from 55 to 75 to 90, 112, and 120. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Thanks for watching.
Two, three, one, 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 two, three, one Thank you.